And I'm just amazed that people are into this shit, because I expose a lot of shit. I'm writing a book. I mean, I never really went out to hurt anybody, but I was nuts coming up. I mean, I did a lot of crazy shit. I was involved in a lot of nutty stuff over there, over in Jersey and stuff.
I heard this expression, tits is bigger than your head, but I never heard about tits on your head.
Pete, who you got on your lap here? Who's this lass?
Oh, gee, it's been so long, I forgot.
Malice.
5 minutes?
Malice.
I know you're not.
Long.
Malice. This is Malice. Malice in the Palace.
Midgets. All of a sudden this comes on, and as soon as the music starts, we want to fucking leave, because we're already scared shitless. And it just progressed to the point where you were just fucking scared through the whole movie. It never happened to me before.
When it comes to the women that Pete has been with, you have to compare the ratio of paid to non-paid.
I think they're going quantity over quality.
Hey, look. When you're drunk, any mouth is important to swarm as long as it's female.
I got 13.
12.
13.
Damn.
They put the beer in a plastic cup so I can't hurt anybody.
Another shot. Harder.
They're too tenderized now.
Yeah, I'm being filmed again. I'm busy. I'm a busy guy. I'm always busy.